Very good morning, students. Welcome to Early Foundation International School. So, before we start the day, what is the first thing we do? What is today's date? 10th November 2021. So, today we'll start the revision of addition. So, in this chapter, you will learn how to add two-digit number, three-digit number. Okay? So, now first we'll start how to add two-digit number. So, I'll give you a number here. So, how many pieces you will have? Tell me. For two-digit. Two places, right? Ones, tens. Okay? So, here you will leave one row for borrow. So, the number is 44 and 38. Okay? So, first way we have to start adding. From the right side, right? Yes or no?
Yes.
So, what is 4 plus 8? So, everyone keep 4 in your mind. Open 8 fingers. In your hand, open 8 fingers. So, what is the number in your mind? 4. So, after 4, start counting. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, what is the answer?
12.
So, 4 plus 8, you got 12. Okay. So, how will you write 12 here? You write 12 like this only? No, right? So, first you have to write the ones place here. That is 2 here. And one way you will write. Yes, borrow. So, one is the borrow, right? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So, now you will add here. What is 1 plus 4?
5.
5 you keep in your mind. So, 3. Open 3 fingers here now. So, after 5, how come? 6. Okay. 25. So the question number in the page number 25, question number, these are the questions I am writing here. Question number 5, 6, 11, 13, the page number
35.
Page number 6, page number 26, question number 13. Then page number, yes, only this much is homework for you. So question number 5.